Hello everybody, and welcome to Tera, an MMORPG made by I don't know who, actually. But anyways, welcome to MMO Bay, and we will be playing 10 episodes of this game, kind of... Oh, I was supposed to reposition character. I was like, why is it not letting me create a new character? We're going to be playing 10 episodes of this game to kind of show it off and, you know, just make jokes. I'm by myself for this one, though. So let's see how well this goes. It might be a bit quieter of a series, but... Okay, I did not pick you as a character, but you look pretty cool. Ninja. Okay. Oh, this is... I'm a bit confused by this character creation screen. Oh, that's pretty cool. Warriors get dual swords, evasion tank, or sustained DPS melee light armor. Okay. Shot buffs, ranged robes. Oh, that's my character. Yep. Let me see this. Racial skills. Decrease the chance of being knocked down. Reduces PvP damage. I'm not going to be PvP. Recover HP continuously after resurrection. Increase crafting speed for light armor, but I don't want light armor. Increase in combat movement speed, that's not bad. Increase the chance to crit by 1% when attacking. I'm not going to be attacking from behind if I'm a tank. Increase crafting speed, oh god. Decrease falling damage. Oh, these guys look like dragon little mofos. Look at him, he's like, yeah, I'm a dragon, so what? Persistence to knockdown and stagger improves for 30 seconds. Increase damage received by 10%. Ooh, that's not bad. Increase resistance to periodic damage. Bad. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this guy. Complexity tanking is max. Okay, yeah, customize. This guy, doesn't look as cool anymore. Features. Okay, that's Dallas. Yes. Base. Oh my god, yes. No, I don't want you to be. How close to? No, that is nowhere near. Okay. I think that's the best. Adornments. Oh, let's give you a metal jaw as well. Eye details. Can I not change your eye color? Eyes. Okay. Let's just go with that. Oh, that looks pretty tanky. You know, that doesn't look very tanky because it's so exposed flesh. Yeah, exposed flesh. Exposed flesh. That doesn't even look anywhere near. That's probably the best choice. That one sounds like Link. Okay, enter name. Rinsdays. Alright.